Krishna said, then even over, he didn't go back to home, back to God. Se avisha tatha sudra, se vijanti parāgata. There is no such thing. Anyone who is devoted of Krishna, he or she go back to home, back to God. There is no such discrimination. Ordinarily, it is supposed that woman is less intelligent than the man. That's a fact. But that is in bodily understanding. But in the spiritual platform, either woman or man or cat or dog or Brahmin or everyone, his spirit, soul, Pandita Samadarshi, one who is learned, he sees everyone on the same level of spiritual platform.